Once I was clueless and pathetic just like you. Sitting in front of the TV, playing video games, getting fat. I was a loser. But what if one day someone gave you the chance to escape your boring little world? Leave it all behind. Only there's one catch. You have to become a killer. The first lesson was simple. I needed to know what it felt like to put a bullet in a body. Some people think killing is just about pulling the trigger. Well, they're wrong. Killing's like dancing. When the music starts, you gotta move. Learning to put a bullet between someone's eyes is easy. Anyone can do it. The hard part is blowing their brains out without them even knowing you're there. Sometimes the bastard you're aiming at sticks to your ass like a stubborn little dingleberry. That's when you need to make that shit stain think twice about showing you his face. Guns aren't the only way to give someone a one-way ticket to hell. See, sometimes you gotta take a more personal approach. Computer and search the net for jailbait porn? Or would you take the chance to change history? Become a weapon of fate? For the first time in your life, You're in control. What if everything you knew about your life was a lie? It could mess you up pretty good. Make you do things you didn't think you were capable of. I wanted to know why me. Well, what I found out is that the truth sucks. And that it was destiny I would become a killer. That's me. Okay, don't be an asshole. That's my mother. My real mom. And that's me. I never met her. Her name was Elise. I didn't even know who she was till I went through my father's things after his death. Well, after I killed him. Anyway, that was Elise. Mom. And now I can't get her out of my mind. Or out of my dreams. The dream always ends the same way. Ends with a killer. Now, usually the bastard impregnating my mother with lead wakes me up. Well, not today. Okay, whoever's up there picked the wrong fucking apartment. Months ago, if I'd been awakened by a couple of cops rummaging through my place, I'd have been pissing myself and trying not to let them see me cry, but, well, a lot can happen in a short period of time.
C'est planqué derrière le cadre.
I'd been looking at that picture for days. I thought I knew every detail. Shit, I hate being wrong.
Putain! Ah!
At my dad's apartment, and I'm robbed by a couple of French asshools in SWAT gear.
Here comes the cavalry.
Viens par ici! Ha! Je
préfère ta putain de mère.
Son de bitch.
You want me to shoot your other leg? What did you take from that picture? When I catch you, that limp's gonna be the least of your worries.
Comment ?
Blood. Well, he can't last much longer. Time to show these French fried fuckers how it's done. Time to show these French fried fuckers how it's done. Gotta run out of meds soon.
Fight well, Wesley Gibson.
That runs in the family, shit pants.
Yes, of course. But so does dying. Allez, viens voir!
You're trying to get to shit, the helicopter. Now, Gimpy. That shield is indestructible. Maybe if I pin him down, I can get a better angle.
Ah!
Finally. Now let's see what all the fuss was about.
Where is it?
Go to hell.
You first.
No mercy, just like your father. But you deny the law. Curious. Let's get to know each other.
Damn. I'm not as sharp as I once was. Are you going to shoot me, Wesley?
Pokorsky, a munitions specialist for the fraternity. He was a friend of my father's. At least that's the way he told it. Who is she?
They called her the Little Spider, Aranya, from the Barcelona fraternity, if memory serves.
You came here to warn me about her?
More about the fraternity's new interest in everything Wesley Gibson.
They were all speaking French.
Yes, the Paris fraternity. Fanatics, one and all. Your destiny and theirs have been intertwined for decades, since the day you were conceived.
Some of the things they taught me, not everybody can do. You gotta have it in your blood. Now, don't piss your panties if you can't see your target. What if no one ever told you that bullets fly straight? What would you do? You really think pulling off crazy shit like that comes for free? You gotta deserve it, man. Soon you learn there is a whole load of shit you can do with just a gun. They told me my father could conduct the symphony orchestra with his, and they were right.
Je la mets dans mon chapeau, elle me dit il fait trop chaud.
The song.
Je la mets dans
un. My mother was one of them, an assassin.
And you were an abomination that had to be dealt with. Your father, however, had other ideas.
Elise, do you copy me?
I'm here, my love.
Are you all right?
Oh, a little sore, but I can travel.
Good. What of the Brotherhood and the Immortal?
He's already looking for us.
Complications. Where are you?
You can find me at the corner of Avenue de Bretagne.
Stay put, Elise. Kill anyone who comes near you that doesn't have my charm or my good looks.
I already have a little mouse with me that has both. But yes, I will.
more.
De merde! no good, Elise.
The immortals onto us. You're gonna have to make a run for it. I'll cover you.
Just follow the trail of blood. Now, move!
Thank you.
trust me.
Still, always.
My son, he's beautiful.
You were expecting less.
He's forbidden by the code. He shouldn't be here.
And yet he's in my arms.
Give me the boy.
Our son, Gross. Our son.
Elise! No!
Never let him go.
The shooter, who is he?
The Immortal. The head of the Paris fraternity. To a fanatic like him, your parents violated the code of the loom.
And the Paris fraternity is here now, in Chicago, because of me?
Not only because of you.
Bukowski told me the Paris fraternity would first move to secure the loom, so at least I knew where I'd find the bastards. The loom of fate roamed. All this and not a goddamn cape in sight. Feels like I was just here yesterday. I hope they ordered some extra body bags.
Crap. Where's that bastard? Come from? Fucker! Fuck, he's here! Come on, you fucker!
Oh.
Feels like I was just here yesterday. I hope they ordered some extra body bags.
People, go!
Up good, huh? That's an explosive to match me.
Thank you.
Is she here? Have you found her?
Yeah. We locate nobody. Son of the killer may have taken special interest. Perhaps he trachnul Fox's corpse before it gets too cold.
Shut up. He's not like you. Until Brummel gets here, clean this up. Then we'll deal with the loom.
Ну, конечно, of course. But you're going to help?
Do you have any idea how much I paid for this?
Au revoir, сучка. Back to work, гондон. Must clean entire floor by night.
The fraternity had betrayed me like they betrayed my father. So, yeah, I didn't have any problem with payback.
Hey, Sputnik, why don't you just give me your arm and we'll forget all about this shooting at each other thing. Hey, Sputnik, why don't you just give me your arm and we'll forget all about this shooting at each other thing. There's not much left of this place. Secret language of the fraternity. The tattoo, binary code. I knew it was important, so I had to take it with me.
My, Wesley, you've taken to all this rather quickly, haven't you?
Binary code, what's it mean?
Who did it belong to?
The Russian. He didn't need it anymore.
He is... was... a guardian. When a loom is to be moved, three are sent from our various fraternities. Each carries a unique tattoo that is a partial code for where the loom is to be delivered.
And every fraternity has guardians?
Out of necessity, as they do seem to attract misfortune.
You know, that used to scare the shit out of me. My doctor thought I was having an anxiety attack. If they only knew...